Bruce Hewitt takes the corner short, gets it back again from Doug Moore, and goes towards the byline. He's done well enough, and oh, almost an own goal.